Yeah, it's only been a minute or so, so it's about 10 after 4 on the 27th of July. Today's my wife's birthday. And I honestly didn't think, I kept thinking about it all week, and then today of all days, I didn't think about it. God, that's so stupid. This is what happens when you don't do anything. You don't have any type of life, you just pretty much exist. As much as I used to always be on the go, I've driven for about 5 or 6 people's lifetimes up until about 5, 6, 7 years ago. So I'm gonna stand up so the camera's gonna go all kind of crazy. There. The wind was knocking that out, and I got my hand over the microphone now. Okay. That's southwest right there. That's west. Actually, southwest, I'm sorry. Southwest is to the left of that tree right there. That would be southwest. Out my back door, directly behind my house. According to the compass I have and the sun up until 2011, west was directly back that way. Because I made note of it. It wasn't just a fluke thing. And then I didn't check it. Yeah, west was directly back that way. East was directly out the front door. Now the sun sets either over that way or that way. My wife said, well, it's the time of year. No, it always, you know, within a small frame over there. And now it's more dramatic. It goes way over this way or way over that way. Before it might go over from there, so let's say like that. Now it's like coming over there, you know, or over that way. The diarrhea of the mouth. To my knowledge, there is no cure of that yet. That's toward friendship. Alamo would be 20 miles that way. I hear what I think is the corn rustling, but I think it might be rain. Yeah, I hear the rumbling of the rain. My target's gonna get all messed up again. Mitchell's Country Store. Maybe I should find my brass out here now. I'm only fired. There's probably about 24 brass shells out here that I have not recuperated. And even after the grass was cut short, I still have not been able to find them. I've got 7 yards, 5 yards, and 3 yards cleared, make it easier to stand. This is 7 yards. I was shooting about 20 yards back, you know, so 60 feet back. That was the average of why I was shooting, I didn't know. And that's why a lot of my shots, I'm guessing, I'm just not giving that as an excuse. That might be why a lot of my shots went to the low end there. I wasn't really aiming good. But when I got up close, you can see. They're all right on their target there. Well, before it does start raining here, I'm going to get the store for Rory. It's Mitchell's Country Store. Located at 3156 Christianville Road, Jackson, Tennessee. Telephone number 731-427-1750. hearing some wind. It's just weird to be standing at the back part of the yard here. Look forward. Gradually moves in my butt right back to the house. Kind of bizarre. I don't think it's gonna miss us, but wow, I would have thought rain would have been on top of us already. This is such a bizarre area where we've had storms that are really, really nasty, and they go just north of us, and we might get a little sprinkle and then that's it. But you look at this storm again. I can't see the shed here west. Let's move this way. Coming out of the west, Mississippi River would be about 45 miles that. The weather generally, before the jet stream got all screwed up with Fukushima, March 11, 2011, used to come out of the west, southwest, always. Not 85, 90% of the time, let's put it that way. But, yeah, it looks like the clouds are blowing out of the south going north. Reminds me of Lieutenant Dan in Forrest Gump. Whenever it does a storm like this, you know, that all you got. Bring it. It has, and it's tore up some flowers, some full-grown 7-8 foot sunflowers, and torched sunflowers. So the wind out here will tear stuff up. Just regular winds. Maybe over by the garden here. Oh shoot! Yeah. I got this. Here's 75 or 90 feet back here that I was shooting from before. And I was told that you shouldn't be shooting farther than 21 feet, if that far. So, yeah, that one's 9 foot tall. All right, here comes the rain. I'm going in now. Yep, I feel it drowning. It's gonna start coming down and it'll start pouring down here. I got a raindrop in my ear. Yeah, you can see the rain coming down in the distance here.